Hello and welcome back to Mount & Blade the Parabellum. So, while we're at the main menu, we're gonna start again, that's why. Version 1.2 has been released, and just to ensure that we've got all the new features, we're gonna start over. We didn't barely do anything again anyway, so. Let's go quickly through this. We'll be a male, we'll be a soldier, a detective assistant, a university student. Lust for money and power. We'll have a revolver. It doesn't really matter that much. Oh, wait, what? Lust for money and power. A rifle. Become an adventurer. Allow me to quit without saving. That has mostly to do with the fact that that makes sense because we are recording. Weird name, but whatever. We got plus 1 point in surgery. That's because we've already got a book that boosts that. I want points in leadership, persuasion, tactics, because we're, you know, the commander. Inventory management, because it's a leader skill. There we go. The rest of the skills can all be done by, you know, our officers once we get them. Now, let's get ourselves a beard. We're a noble guy, so let's not... There we go. Let's get ourselves some hair. There. A little dark in the collar. We're a little bit older. We've seen some shit. Not that much shit. We're a bit of a grumpy guy. Not that grumpy. There we go. Done. Alright, where are we? Okay, we're good. We're at the right position. So, let's just... save. There we go. Thank you. And let's immediately find out where is the marshal. Because we're going to just kind of enlist and kind of let him do the thing. The marshal tends to go to war. So, yeah. Let's go to here. Go to the city hall. Oh, wow. She was really glad to see us. Like, yeah! Great! Let's look at the location of somebody. Oberst. Or Hauptmann. Shit, who is your marshal? I would guess it's Oberst Schrecklich. I didn't know where he was, but... Alright, so... Factions. Swadian Empire. Its vassals are Oberst Schrecklich. There's Lord of Suno. Oh, he's in Suno, alright. Probably if I ask one of them who the marshal is, I might know. So we need to go to Suno, which I believe is right there. Sorry for the zooming and a quick movement. I hope we don't run into bandits, because I have nothing. Problem is, I can kill, theoretically, 7 of them, and that's where it kind of ends. Oh, right, so we... I have a revolver. I thought I picked a rifle. Must have not really fixed that after repicking it, but yeah. Well, at least we have a couple more rounds, so I might... Revolver has 6 or 5 rounds, so... Yeah. This has got to be tricky. Not that it was already tricky before, but, you know, with 5 rounds, we could have at least killed 5. You know, with a rifle, which does a lot more damage. Let's just wait here, contemplate, and realize that we're as glorious as we're looking. We might be fucked. Might be, probably are. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. Like, I'm seriously, don't shoot me. Well, we're officially out of ammo. Can I not grab my fists? Fisticuff the fuck out of them. Ah, you guys clearly have ammo. That's cheating.
Ooh, I got shot in my head.
Well, look at the guy being happy. I shot him in the face. Why is he not dead? I don't know, man. Yeah, I'm kind of sure I want to retreat. Lost a little bit of money. I stole my fish. Asshole. He is moving me closer to Suno, so... I think I'm 10 denars. Okay. I still have my book. I also have my rifle. Great. Kind of just don't want to be attacked anymore, please. Right, so. Just ask. Oh, that's just schrecklich. Hello. Got him at your service, sir. I was to ask you something. How goes the war? With the United States of Balian. Better begins too early. It's winning and losing. But it feels that we must pursue the war against President John Carver for a little longer for the sake of honor. That's all I want to know. Thank you. My lord, I wasn't enlisted in your army. Alright. I'd like to request some personal leave. That's only for one simple reason. I want to wear my uniform, get my rifle. There it is. We've got a pretty surgery book, which is pretty nice. Gives me plus two to surgery. Oberst Schreider, hello. It's not really what I wanted to do. Schrecklich, there we go. My lord, I'm ready to return to your command. I must make my leave. So, time is gonna speed up. Shoot. Return to duty. Got a lot of bread. There we go. Now, they are... I don't know where the Albion guys are, but... Oh, you... They all left. All right. Oh, we're moving. And... We're going to Braven. We're going to Braven's port. And we're going somewhere. Follow the commander into battle. Of course I'm gonna... Kind of silly if it wouldn't. Oh, whoa. Naval battles are apparently not really added in. I'm missing every shot. That's just terrible. Alright, so now that we know that naval battles aren't really in the game. Oh god. Okay, so they were all spawning at the same point. I managed to get a... really. Right, Iron Flesh, get the point in that one. Tactics is already maxed out. I want to go up to 12 or something. I think I can read most books by then. Field improvements and siege equipment, prisoner management is a leader skill, so let's get at least a point in that. Rifles and machine guns. We have a weapon master of 2, okay. Just want to see how this battle ends up. Just end. Okay, can't move the camera like that. There's some shotgun guys, it's just insane. They wreck, like, seriously a lot. Okay, so we killed most of the enemy, good. Just the last ones are getting shot. These planes are really loud though, Jesus Christ. I think we won. Alright. My casualty was me. Alright, so we spawn. They should spawn. The AI doesn't kick in. Alright, oh, we already won. Good. I think it's just an aircraft that they have left or something along those lines. It's already dead. Don't want to retreat yet. There we go. Seriously. It's getting immediately killed, so this might be a little bit buggy. You know, not for the fact that I'm standing in the middle of fucking nowhere. Apparently they didn't give a... Sorry. They didn't give a, actually, that aircraft might be not one of ours. Whatever. Leave. And, alright. Don't know what's going wrong here. Oberschrecklich army, choice the enemy. So, did we just go into a buggy state again? Great. Might need to desert. So there's clearly some fighting going on between the aircraft. So I didn't know which one is ours, to be honest. So let's just start firing at one of them. Because that might be the one that is... That does look like a German aircraft, to be honest. But that is clearly a hostile aircraft. Good to know. We have to wait for that thing to go down. Not how much control the AI has over everything, but... Alright, fighter should be able to kill bombers. Can I just tell everybody to move over there? Where's that aircraft? Don't know if I'm doing any damage though. Hopefully I am. Because this is going to get a waste of time. There we go. There's no greater fortune chance to show one's valor on a field of battle. You fought well, you're free to go. Because I did that at some point, and it kind of completely fucked things over when I did that. Return to duty. Every time I was talking to my commander, oh shit, well, we're gonna get fucked. Well, there's a lot of stuff going on here. We're gonna get bombed. It's not gonna be good. Well, can't always have it all. Besides, nighttime battles, they're always fun. I did change the, they did change nighttime battles, they're not as bad anymore as they were. But it's still not pretty good, to be honest. And I did up the gamma to the max, so that's what we gotta work with. Let's see how this will end. Might need to assign to a different enlist to a different guy. Wow, that bomb wasn't even close. Well, they get shot though. Well. See how well we're going. Okay, so I'm the only man on the ground. Because I'm kind of special like that. Okay, we did get some reinforcements. Good. Getting bombed immediately, though. Great. Continue, leave. Because, you know. Request an audience. Hi there. So we'd like to request a refer from your service. Okay, so my relations still went up from the Swadian Empire somehow. I did lose my items. But you're getting fucked, so... No, never mind. I don't want to talk to him anymore. Alright, hey, good luck. He did land. Okay, so that's... We are at the enemy's position. So I'm just here standing like... Okay, I need to get out of here. How do I... that's not what I wanted to do. That's not enlist. Go aboard a ship. There we go. Let's go to Swazia's port. And land here. Alrighty then. There's a President John MacArthur. John Carver. Let's see. Did I make any money out of this entire endeavor? No, probably just lost money. Great, I did keep my bread though. Thank you. Let's see if I can find my one of my generals. Otherwise, I don't even really have the money to start enlisting my own army. See, that's the biggest issue I have right now. I can't... Let's see if our liege is at Praven, where he usually is. Oh, he's not here. I guess I just need to start recruiting my own army. Let's ask where our king is. Just have a sip. I'd like to ask you something. The location of someone, Frederick Hindenburg, close to Fort Almera. Crap, I just enlisted. Retired from his service. Okay. All right. Still annoying. Okay, so this is about as strong as I will get. So I need to find some bandits, I guess. See if I, you know, get build my own fortune. Oversized. The guy was at Ford. Where was he again? Come on, party. No quest. There it is. Factions. Swadian Empire, Frederick Hindenburg. Where the hell were you? Fort Almera. So you are at war with them. Let's see if I can assist that fight somehow. At least we have food. I've got some men. That's about the best I can do, I guess. Well, he's not here. Shit. Axel, let's go and see if we can find somebody to talk to. Also, seems that the bandit population is fairly low. Let's see, where is our lord? At your service, sir. Hold on, execute the law. I can do that. Actually, just talk to him. Be smart about it. Like to ask something. Location of someone from the Kinnebuck. Jamish, must book my leave. Where the hell is that? You know what? Let's find this guy first. Asgat. Alright. Let's start with that. I don't have money. Go to the village center. I could sell the book if I'm really desperate. Village elder. Let's see. I'm still a bit hiding here. Strangers come and go. Right. Well, at least I got his permission to look for him. I think it's the guy over there. This guy's walking into a wall. Hello there, wall. Hello, wall, my only friend. Nervous man. Well, I succeeded my quest, and you know, let's go back to Uxel. I understand why the relation deteriorates. You just kind of execute a guy in the middle of their village, but still, you know. I'm executing the law. What a task you gave me. He's dead. Thank you for the money, sir. Suno, sure. Let's go to the marketplace, the black market. And, ooh, I would like some scoped rifle at some point. Browning Auto 5 is a shotgun. Oh, that's what they've been shooting at me, I guess. Let's see. No, some crap. Caliber rifle ammo. There we go. Head back, leave. Okay. You know what? Let's just start like you always do. Obrist Schrecklich. It's Suno, I think he was. Hello there. Have a task for me. Pillage one of their caravans or raid one of their villages. Oh, I can do that. Let's see. At your service, sir. Any tasks for me? Nope. Alright. I must make my leave. But first, let's get a message to the guy near Suno, which is Oberst Schrecklich. I think it was. Let's see. Oberst Seis. Schrecklich ain't here. Okay, so let's ask this guy. Let's ask you something. Location of someone. Obrist schrecklich. Currently at Suno. Let's make my leave. Is he in Suno? Oh, he is in Suno. That's a rare thing. Well. Hello, good sir. I've got a message for you. Do you happen to have a task for me? Yes, there's something to do for us. We've heard you report of groups of mountain bandits. Aye, I'll do it. Destroy the bandit lair. Let's go to the tavern and see if we can enlist some more peoples. B plus. Let's see. Mercenary militia. Sorry, but you're a really expensive traveler. I have no companions. Farewell. Actually, it might be a good thing to start looking for companions. Just, you know, getting officers, that kind of stuff. Citizens. Leave. Okay, so I need to find a mountain lair. I guess probably is already known. Recruit volunteers. That's a trap. Shit. Where are they coming from? I don't know. Okay, that makes it even worse. If I at least would know where they would come from, I could, you know, at least get myself in position. But I think they'll come... Oh, there, shit, that's where they come from. That's one. Let's reload. Alright. Come on, hit him. Slightly off target each time. Intellect. Let's see, tactics. And persuasion. Alright. Oh, call my hand. Hit him. Ow. Jesus. Ugh. Let's see if we can move, get him up to move him a little bit closer. Come on. There we go. Got him. All right, is there any other bandits here? No, good. Let's try that again. How many money do I still have? A little bit. So, let's recruit a couple more. There we go. You got a sizable army. And now we need to figure out where that damn bandit lair is. Find and destroy the mountain bandit lair. So I kind of need to find mountain bandits. So let's start by going to the mountains. That usually helps. And then I need to find some mountain bandits. That makes it. Or perhaps it is. Let's see, locations. Let's start with an M. So, let's see. Lord Borwick's party belongs to the Moises or for player faction. His prosperity is very poor. Right, that doesn't. At least it's not in his list. Mountain Bandits Hideout. Show on map. And somewhere here, I guess. According to my knowledge. Oh, there we go. Mountain Bandits. Oh, come on. Hit them. There we go. Your luck has run out. You'll be dead. I have 147 troops. I must somehow be have joined with one of the others. Because I don't think I have aircraft. Neither do I think the Mountain Bandits have aircraft. That would be kind of silly, though. Artillery is apparently also engaging. Set up right there. kind of is the idea of send enough fire towards the enemy direction and you will hit them at some point. Too much afraid that I shoot one of the other guys. Get an angle on them. Oh, where they are. My accuracy is kind of shit. Alright, we're done. Right. Don't want that. Thanks for the pistol, I guess. And get some pistol ammo. Seriously, I got like 4 million pistols, but no pistol ammo. Well, you know, you can keep your pistols. I probably should take the pistols, to be honest. And just trade them for the little bit of money I can get out of them. I got a large... I'll probably get some looting as well. Alright. Deserters, mountain bandits. Probably faster as me anyway. So that lair is supposedly somewhere around here. So locations. Let's see. Mountain bandits hideout. Show on map. Right here.
My men would like a word with you about your purse.
I'll give you nothing but cold steel. Got 30 troops. Oh, and let's see. This seems like the most advantaged position. Luckily, my people can see through leaves. This will do. Right here. Form one row. Single fire line. That's not exactly what we want. Got a little bit up here. I've gotten a bit better at commanding my forces. There we go. Okay, they're already opening fire. Oh, right, that's a little closer than I'd anticipated. Alright, at least hit two of them. Don't shoot me in the back, thank you. Alright, they got him. Right, slightly better clothing. Give me a hat. Just replacing that which is worth some money. Let's see, 150. There, that'll do. Mountain bandit hideout. Attack the hideout. Okay. Move over there. I don't get all my troops, apparently. That was close. That wasn't. Look, shots are getting in close, but not there yet. I would really like a rifle that has 100% accuracy. It costs you about 2,000, so that's gonna take a while. Alright, reload. Form a single rogue and keep an eye on you a lot easier. You're dead. There's still a guy over there. Go there. Oh, by the way, if you don't want to know how I get that flag up, just hold F1. Can I get an overview? There's apparently somebody's still there. Not anymore. I think I just got shot. Right. Got some nice new stuff. Sorry that this is gonna take a while, but you know, it is as it is. Well, most of this clothing is not worth much anyway, so. There we go. I'll probably just take a couple of them for myself. Right. Any ammo? Nope, but some food. There we go. Not much money that gave me, but hopefully something. Not much, though. I got some guys can be upgraded. Let's just keep attacking them and charging them and everything like that. Let's see. Where's the enemy? Guys are right over there or something. Oh, you're good right here. Form a single row. Don't shoot me in the back, please. My shots are not getting even close to where I'm aiming them. Smokeless powder would be nice now. Alright, so imagine storming a firing line like that with just crappy pistols and a commander that can't shoot for shit. Shields would become interesting again. Like the fact that when I hit something, I'm getting a lot of points in my proficiency. There we go, let's see, another 2 points. Because the shot difficulty is fairly high. I don't know why it is, but it's a lot easier to hit with something with one of these than anything else. It seems my line just kind of shifted. Alright, luckily that guy got shot not by me, but by one of my men. Okay, advance 10 paces. I still have 2 pistols that I could fire, technically. Don't wanna. I hit the guy with the pimp pistol. Alright. Hit one of them. The thing is, I'm trying to adjust for the fallout that I'm seeing, but these rifles are not accurate and you don't have something like aim down sighter. Which would be pretty awesome if they could implement that, just instead of the zooming view, because you're just hip firing, which makes sense with the crossbow. Doesn't make much sense with a rifle, but then again, it would probably be far too overpowered if you would be able to hip fire. It's not going to improve my accuracy. Oh, come on, just kill them, people. Advance 10 paces. Just vaguely firing in that direction. Yeah, I get why it's not as accurate, because this will probably just mean that everything would get slaughtered the first second of battle. But the inaccuracy is a little bit annoying. I guess that's why they added a sniper, so the player has a weapon that is capable of actually hitting the enemy. If this is not gonna get any results anytime soon, I'm just gonna point the army right there. Just killed him. Nice. It took me a pistol headshot to do. Oh well. There we go. Okay, I'm full with everything. You know what? Let's kill those mountain bandits as well. I can get up to them. Nah, they're quicker. All right. Destroy the bandit lair, Oberst Schrecklich at Suno. Let's get a Suno. Perhaps we can also, wear myself a proper officer's uniform. This is the tavern. Actually, not really what I had in mind, but we'll save the game. Go to the marketplace. Let's go to the armor merchant and start selling some of this shit. I know I don't need to sell it at the armor merchant, but I kinda am OCD like that. You know, it's armor, get it at the armor guy. Alright, so the reason I sell that is because then it can move it to the top easily. Alright, I received some dinars, thank you. Let's go to the black market. Let's see. They don't have a sniper rifle here, so. No real use switching up weapons. Could go for a pistol. Some rounds? Meh. Not really interested in. Right, Leaf. He isn't here anymore, so I kind of need to start talking to his lady. Actually, we're going to end the recording here. I want to thank you guys for watching and see you guys next time. Have a good day. Bye-bye.